फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू श्रम शक्ति विद्या निकेतन इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल मालदा ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। माय नेम इज जाधव वर्षा। टुडे आई टीच यू थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड ईवीएस। टॉपिक नेम इज सो मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ एनिमल्स। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव सीन इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड देयर स्पेशल फीचर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू टॉपिक। द टॉपिक नेम इज वी आर ऑफ different colors, means animals and birds are of different colors. Student, I will show you one picture.
Now student, look at this picture. There are some birds and animals. So which bird is this? This is an egret. The egret is white in color, means some are white in colors, like a swan, a crow, a crane. These animals, these birds have white in colors. Now look at this next picture. Which animal is this? This is buffalo. The buffalo is black in color. Some are black color animals, like crow, some dogs, some cats, elephants. These animals have black color. Now observe this last picture. Which bird is this? This is peacock. The peacock has many different color. For example, butterflies. Butterflies have many different colors. Now we see here animals and birds are of different colors. We also see in our surrounding the type animals and birds. Now students, see our next topic. We may be big and we may be small, means some animals are big in size and some animals are small in size. Now student, here is one picture. Observe this picture. Here are some animals. This is horse, this is goat, and this is squirrel. The horse is big in size, the squirrel is medium size animal, and the goat is medium size animal, and the squirrel is small size animal, means small in size. We see here some animals are big in size, some animals are medium size, some animals are of small in size. Now see here, the horse and the bullock are large size animals, means some animals are large in size, such as buffalo, elephant, bullock. Now next, the goat and the dog are of medium size, means some animals are of medium size animal, like us, fox, sheep, also medium size animal. Then some are smaller, means some animals are small in size, like us, squirrel, rat, these animals. Some are smaller still. Some are smaller still, like an earthworm or cockroach. Now, some are very, very tiny indeed, like gnats, ant, a spider. These animals are very, very tiny indeed. Now, student, we see here new topic. Can you tell? Students, here are two questions. First is, which animals run very fast? Everyone know that animal's name. Yes, correct. Cheetah, tiger, leopard, deer, blackbird, antelope. These animals are run very fast. Now student, see next question. Which animals move very slowly? Yes, everyone know. Elephant, tortoise, bears, sloth, snail, lorries. These animals are run very slowly. Now, students, see our next topic. That topic name is we move in different ways. Means animals move in different ways. Now, students, see our first picture. Which animal is this? Yes, correct. This is squirrel. A squirrel is a small animal. It climbs tree very quickly. It nibbles leaves and grass. Now, see this next picture. Which animal is this? This is an elephant. The elephant is big in size. Its color is black. He cannot run very fast. Why? Because its body is bulky. So he cannot run very fast. Now student, see next picture. Which animal is this? This is deer. And deer run very fast. Why? The deer has thin legs. So it runs very fast. Now students, see our last picture. Which animal is this? Yes, correct. This is frog. And frog's hind legs are very long. So it can easily hop, jump and leap.
So student, today we have seen different animals have different colors and different shapes. On next lecture, I will teach you new topic of this lesson. Thank you.